Tirupati Municipal Corporation and the Public Health Department have taken up the task of complete rehabilitation of the existing water supply scheme with an aim to restore full carrying capacity of the raw water system and enable assured and equitable distribution of treated water. The rehabilitation work was also based on the most advanced and time-tested technology from around the world in order to prevent rapid deterioration of various components in the future and minimize operational energy costs. Solutions to the main problems pertaining with the existing system are bladder vessels-based surge protection. These maintenance-free devices provide excellent compressed air-based surge protection for pipeline systems. They protect pipelines from both extreme low pressure and extreme high pressure conditions, thereby preventing future leakages and burst condition, as well as enhancing the life of pipelines. Pump control valves in place of check valves. State-of-the-art Israeli pump control valves will replace the check valves to help with smooth starting of pumps and automatic stopping of flow reversal when there is power failure. The sturdy construction for pump control valves make them fail-safe even under extreme operating conditions and prevent the need for the operators to run and close the isolation valves. Since there is no slam condition, all equipment within the pump station are very well protected and pumps will continue to operate at high efficiencies for a long time. Enhancing carrying capacity of the pipeline. Preventing entrapment of air along the pipeline is the key to maintain high carrying capacity of pipeline. The rehabilitation work employs the world's best Israeli air valves from ARI that will provide a fail-safe mechanism of removing residual air. In addition, the rehabilitation work involves continuous monitoring of the health of air valves, so preventive maintenance work can be undertaken in case of necessity and keep the pipeline in healthy condition all the time. Prevention of pipe burst conditions. Pressures will be monitored at each pump station using high-speed data loggers, and that data will be analyzed periodically to determine the potential surge problems. This will address the problems right away before they get worse, thereby preventing future pipe burst conditions. Overcoming the inequity in distribution of treated water, installing reservoir management system, RMS, at the inlet side of each receiving reservoir, which automatically shuts off the flow into reservoirs once a designated quantity of water is delivered to that reservoir. And for supplying to households, usage of zonal control valves based on energy-less hydraulic solution called WDMs, which are set to deliver certain flow rate, volume, and for designated time period. This will facilitate 24/7 supply over a period of time. Reduction in operating energy costs. Replacement of pumps to bring back full efficiency and replacement of electrical panels for synchronization of pump station operation, which results in reduction of operating costs of energy and maintenance. Overall project management through continuous monitoring and control. For efficient operation and maintenance, all critical components of the system, such as bladder vessels, air management system, reservoir management system, are connected to a smart network. The officials will be able to see the system working on their computers and smartphones and will be receiving alerts, intimations, on-demand access to historical data. This allows for informed decisions in cases of vandalism, pipe leakage, and unintended deficiencies in the system in real time. With these best water management practices, state-of-the-art technology solutions, and smart network tools by Sai Sanket, the Tirupati water supply system can be restored to original design capacity at a fraction of new water supply system cost. These changes will also ensure long-term trouble-free operation. The post-rehabilitation scenario will be a reliable water supply scheme that is fully automated with improved efficiency and assured water supply to the people of Tirupati on a daily basis. The return on investment can be recovered from the savings in energy and maintenance costs within a few years of operation. The additional strengthening measures by way of bladder vessel, pump control valve and non-slam air valve help enhance the carrying capacity of raw water pipeline by nearly 20%. It would be enough to change the pumping machinery when the need for increased supply arises, implying a substantial savings for Tirupati Municipal Corporation in terms of capital improvement projects.